In this video, we are going to show you how to find out your Windows 11 or Windows 10 product key can be essential for various reasons, such as reinstalling the operating system or activating a new installation. Type CMD in the search bar. On the right side, you will find Run as Administrator, or right-click on Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator from the context menu. Please note the path should be C Windows System 32. Now I am copying and paste this command from a notepad. You will also find this command in the description. Then press Enter, and your product key will be displayed. Note it down for future reference. However, you may not get the product license key if you are not using license Windows, or may you get the license digitally. In that case, you will find the product license through Registry Editor. Here, to open the Registry Editor, press the Windows key plus R to open the Run dialog. Type regedit and press Enter to open the Registry Editor. Here on the left-hand side, click on H key local machine. Options will be expanded. Then search for software. Click on it from drop-down list, find Microsoft, and click on it now. From the list, select any option and press W to shortlist the search for Windows NT. Now scroll down and click on Windows NT. Inside Windows NT, search for the current version and click on it. Now from the list, find the software protection platform. Once you have selected the software protection platform, you will see on the right-hand side backup product, and you also see your Windows 10 or Windows 11 product license key. There are third-party software tools available that can retrieve your Windows product key. Be cautious and choose a reputable tool to avoid potential security risks. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more test tips, and see you in the next video.